Hey, this is Leo, and in this video I want to give you a quick preview of an upcoming AbleSet feature, and that is lyrics. So now in addition to the sections track, you can also have a lyrics track that contains one MIDI clip per line of lyrics. And once you've created that, AbleSet creates a lyrics view for you that you can either put on a tablet or on a big screen that you can use to sing along with the song. So let's see what that looks like. I'm just gonna start at the first verse. And you can see that the current line is always a bit highlighted, a bit bigger, so you can see where we currently are. If there's a gap between two lines, you will see a count-in. And those dots kind of zoom in on the last beat before the next line to give you a heads up. You can also see that I've marked the chorus section with a color, in this case it's amber, and that you can also see in the header. And you can also give lines a custom color, so in this case I've made these two lines blue. And if you want to format the text a little bit, you can do that using basic markdowns. So for example, if I wanted to make this italic, then I can do it with one star. And if I want to make something bold, I can do that with two stars. And there we go. The next nice thing about this is that you can also scroll around in the lyrics and just click on the part that you want to go to. So we could go here, for example. Or you can also click on a section to go there. With this song, the lyrics already exist, but I have a second song where I want to add some lyrics, and adding those lyrics clip by clip by creating a clip, resizing it, and then, you know, giving it a name, it's a little bit tedious, so I've created an easier solution for that. Let me just remove these two tracks here because we don't need them. This solution is hosted on the AbleSet website as a tool, and it's called the Lyrics Track Generator. So the first step is to give your song a name and add your lyrics. And then in the next step, you can drag your audio file of the song. So in this case, I have mine here. It will automatically detect the song's BPM, and I can play the song and use my spacebar to mark where each lyric line starts and ends. So let me just do that. That takes a little bit. I'll just speed this up. So in this case, I can already skip ahead because I know the intro is a little bit longer. And if you made a mistake at any point in time, you can always go back and kind of remove these lines and then start over from that point. And if you want to speed up the process a bit, you can also increase the playback speed, for example. And now that I've synced all lines, I can just download the lyrics file and drag that into my session. And you'll see that we now have these clips in here. They started at zero, so I'll just have to make sure that I cut them and paste them where the song starts. And that's it. So now if I go to the lyrics tab and play the song, maybe starting at the first verse, you now have the lyrics here. Feel the ashes swirl around me, covering my eyes. Look
looking down on dried up soil and walking on for miles.
The lyrics feature is still a work in progress, but I wanted to give you a quick preview anyway. If you have any feedback or suggestions, feel free to let me know, and I wish you a great day.